And car number E21, Team Munich, is coming up on the final straight into the left-hand turn. He's going to get the last lap sign just before the driver change. And they're on the last lap. And the time is 57.8, very consistent.
Let's see how Ravensburg do. They've just crossed the line. 65.60, that's their new best lap.
So these cars are the last ones out. There are no more cars waiting.
So these are our top three cars.